Do you think that people have an issue with pulling out of Afghanistan or just the way that things have happened?